According to this timetable, Iron Horse number one should be passing by any time now.
I see it. It's moving awfully fast.
Just jump on the caboose and go in through the hatch. Piece of cake. One strange robot organ for us, and one less Iron Horse train for John Bassan.
Things are going great. We've already stolen one of John Bassan's three clockwork parts. However, Iron Horse 2 and 3 are going to be a little tougher to crack. First, I'll need to hop aboard Iron Horse 2 and do a little preemptive RC chopper strike to clear out the air defenses. Once cleared, it'll be up to Sly to work his magic in the interior to get at that second clockwork lug. Murray, you'll need to trap some of the local bear cubs in order to unlock a nearby ham car. We're gonna need it to catch up with Iron Horse number 3, but don't worry, the cubs won't be hurt. Although I can't say the same for the guards.